All right, let's just baby going. Oh, I made a new one. Try to mine. Love that spell. Just a little short of power to kill him in one shot. Another level should do it. Oh. two of these guys. Dye fluid. Don't shoot me. Ooh, part of something. Yeah, most of this stuff is junk. But... let's see, does this trigger anymore? Nope. Just money. Treasure room. Nope. Really? That's it? Monomate? Oh, wow. I love that spell, though. Boom on the food. I don't need to worry about charging up it. Sweet. Behind me. No cold. Love filling up on the monomates all the time. Okay, just a dead end. Oh, that keeps going. But this whole part was a dead end. For 200 Meseta. whatever. Let's see if I got him this way. No, I haven't gone this way. Oh, there we go. Mine too. Quite strong. Strong. That's when you get the giant missile launching machine. I like those. Those guys are fun to fight. that helps me target. Oh, we're getting more people on. All right. Retro gaming is way better than crappy gaming. Oh, shoot. I got to go, man. Feed my mag. Someone remind me to feed my mag. Oh, we're doing soul atomizers now. Yeah. Remember soul atomizers. There's that. Like that. And there you go. Since I can't shoot, I gotta zap him. Well, man, I should use the mono fluid, not a dive fluid, but oh well, whatever. There we go. I bet you could come back in that other way. Oh, there's more dudes. Nope. Oh, hang on. These guys are the dub chicks. I gotta kill the controller. There we go. There's the controller. And they all go down. Yay. One more level, I can shoot those guys. One shot. Alrighty. Just need two though from there. Alright. Oh yeah. Love the columns. Can't stand on the light that won't open. There it goes. A stick. Yeah. Nope, I'm full, isn't it? Time to go back and sell off. Here we go. switch to my handgun. Let's see if I can find a better gun for the mines. Heartlock gun is good for heart, but... Okay, well, that might be the 5% on Evo. Okay, so not too far. I'll level up anyways, so. Guild chips. Is that weaker than the other one? It was weaker than the other one. That percentage bonus. It's a winner. Let's see where this brings me. Treasure room. Okay, well, that one's not the right gun, I guess. Oh, okay. No, it's a lock gun, not an auto gun. That's right. That's more like it. Rest of 8. Don't have rest of 8. Rest of 5. Go buy that. I'll be able to use that later. Is it mag time? Mag time. it is. Let's go for Dive Fluids. Let's have a little more mind. Switch. I need to go that way, but I love they look like evil bats. There we go. There'll be more. Unzap. Unzap. Ooh, a new mag. That stacks those babies, but never hurts. Oh, cool. Someone's chatting. I play on Affinia, which is, it's technically Blue Burst. It's free, too. That's a nice thing. Just a little bit of effort to get it going. Quite a lot of fun getting it going. Give him something. played this on the Dreamcast when it first came out. I mean, I still technically have it somewhere in storage, but... And I got it on the GameCube. But also, somewhere in storage. Talitha, I guess, is the server software. And that's what this one's using. Oh, there we go, level up. So they're almost all using the same software. There's some minor variations. There's like some mods that each one has done. Oh, that's the Grants. I can't see it. He's gonna blow me up. That Dreamcast was tons of fun. Dreamcast was like the start of online gaming to some extent. How long ago was that? 20 years? 27 years ago that I played that? Let's see. No, I don't need a monofluid. Oh yeah, you heal up when you level up. Let's see, I played pretty much all of them too. Well, that's a big one. Let's see. I bet this is a treasure room. Guarded treasure room. I had the original, then episode 1 and 2, then episode 3. I don't think episode 4 came out on the Dreamcast, though. Them. Maybe I can only do that. Equip mag. Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, yeah. The server's been off for a while. But this is a pretty damn good substitute. There's even a way to get like an old Dreamcast controller, but you gotta buy like a custom adapter. That's not worth the effort. But just getting a controller in general is worth it if you want. There's a couple other really good games. Linear. There's a couple. They're old RPG games. Grandia was really good too. Now, a bunch of them have come out in other places, but Berserk, based on the anime, was really good. I haven't played it in a few years, but when I get my Dreamcast back, that's one of the things I'm going to do, is pull it out, play Guts with the giant sword, and just hack through people. It's pretty fun. Oh, yeah, Saturn's another good one. I think I played Grandia 2 and Grandia Extreme or what, I don't know, the names and variations I get lost on after a while, but Ooh. Well, shit, send me a link to your YouTube channel. I like watching some of that stuff. I always need more subscribers too. I'm very, very slowly playing Final Fantasy X. I got like 3 or 4 videos. Not very much. And honestly, I don't care if anyone watches. I just want to play it again. I might as well stream it. Most of the grinding games are pretty similar, but it's a fun mechanic of the fighting style, which is a little different than some of the other ones. And then there's some story, and then the cute little squirrels? Let's see if I can feed the other magma. Oh, I can. He gets monofluids. This guy's gonna make a mind mag. Let's make a mind mag. I'll go back to Soul Atomizer and just get the defense up. So yeah, Cat Weedle, what's your link your YouTube channel? I'll check it out. I have a YouTube channel. Also Kristen SRL, so it's pretty easy to find. Oh, there it goes. Alright. This is a ridiculous house guide. Oh, yeah. Companies are kind of cheesy when it comes to that shit. They don't necessarily want to give the best versions. They want to give the easiest ones to make money. Which, I mean, I guess that kind of makes sense, but... I mean, sometimes you want to buy it because it's a better game or a better version. But... Minor upgrade there. Oh, I hate that shit. I remember the Final Fantasy 2/4 was the first one that I remember that happening on. America's got easy mode. So it was definitely a different feel. Gifoy. I don't think I need more money than that. Yeah, I guess sometimes the Japanese got different artwork too. Okay, that looks nice. I see Grandia. Ooh, Dragon Quest. They playing Zelda. You back, haha! Take that! You cheated on it. I usually like to play it straight, but I played Dragon Quest once on my phone. So I'm on the crapper at work or whatever. You can beat up some slimes and shit. Do you stream on YouTube or? Well, sometimes you get some interesting things off of the fluke. Oh, let's go back and get that. Actually, I'm up really early in the morning because I couldn't sleep. So I was playing this. I guess if you set it up right on Twitch. They save your stuff, and I just export it to YouTube. And then I just cut out the, I guess, the excessive long stuff before, you know, like I twiddle around, getting the thing set up, talking to myself and shit. I usually cut the first couple minutes of that off, but I might try streaming on YouTube at some point, but I figured out the export, and it kind of works. So, well, I mean, it works. It's just, like I said, you gotta go cut stuff out later. Oh, that was all I needed. All right, let's go back. I'm mostly doing this for fun, but it helps me figure out what people are doing. I have it set up so I have a second monitor so I can read other people's stuff. Or I'll have like a, what's the word, an iPad, you know, sitting by so I can see it. Ooh. There's tons of mods and extensions or whatever they call it. I see why people have to spend like a full-time job to do some of that shit. I already have two jobs, actually. Yeah, so I got OBS and Twitch and stuff up on one screen, so I can see what's going on there, and then whatever I'm playing. Now some people have like a second computer, you know, they'll have their laptop for stream, you know, that's the actual streaming. They do capture cards and shit. Two of these guys. Haha. I actually do want to do a capture card to play some old PS2 or PS3 versions of games. I guess it feels a little more authentic that way. Let's see, he's getting soul out of my voice. Media Live Gamer Portable 2. How's that work? Oh, here's the boss. I'm using OBS, but I've tried Streamlabs desktop. I'm gonna try a couple other ones just to figure out more about how they go. It works well, tech support. Let's see. I need the one to hit him, and mostly just that. Okay. Let's take on the boss. It works well. It works okay. Kind of works. Oops. Love shooting the monitor. That's just funny. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I'm a bit of a tech guy, so like I build all my own machines and things like that. So one of the things I'm interested in is built the first one. I gotta move. Ow, that hurt. Yeah, no problem. Maybe I'll catch you around. Boss fight, man. Ugh, she's not doing that right. There he goes. It's a soul atomizer. Alright. One more cycle. I think that'd be a star atomizer. Telepipe. Trappers is not a big deal. The four disc work effort though. This is what I wanted to do, is get a nice little run through. And I'm going to take a break. Yeah, I'll probably play tonight. Just enough. Just enough once. Heat sniper. Alright. Oh, my little buddy sounds like he's waking up too. Well, I'm gonna drop the stream. We'll catch up with you guys later.